happened in Virginia. 10 people are in custody after Leesburg police say they were allegedly involved in an organized retail theft. Officers say it happened at Target on Edwards Ferry Road. A group was reportedly stealing items and leaving in two vehicles. Police stopped them in the parking lot and found the stolen merchandise. Two of the suspects are underage from New York and have been released to a family member. The eight adults are being held on bond.